Ghana, one of Africa's most stable political environments with good economic prospects. Competition in the banking sector is now more intense than ever, and the potential for this sector to serve as a catalyst for economic development is evident.
Trade is really the lifeblood of every nation, and we at Ecobank, we are determined to be part of it, to play our role, to make this as smooth and as efficient as possible.
The Ecobank Group, a group with operations in 13 African countries, occupies a unique position in West Africa.
We started as a multinational bank from day one. That makes us extremely unique.
It was born out of a necessity to have an African financial institution responding to specific needs, including the facilitation of trade and business within the sub-region. Today, the group boasts a balance sheet of over $2 billion.
It's more than a bank, it's a passion. It's a model for Africa.
The vision for setting up Ecobank within the West African sub-region was to encourage trade amongst the West African countries.
Trade volumes between Ghana and other West African countries have grown consistently from $10 million in 1990 to $200 million in 2005, spearheaded by Ecobank, the fastest growing bank in the country today. Ecobank has seen healthy growth in financial performance over the years with a strong and consistent earnings record. Profit before tax has experienced a phenomenal increase from 8.5 billion cedis in 1995 to 173 billion cedis in 2005.
We have a lot of companies here that we have helped to have markets outside Ghana within the West African sub-region, and there are a lot of people to exporting from other West African countries into Ghana.
Beginning initially as a merchant bank, Ecobank has made a successful transition, first into a universal bank, and now into a retail bank with a growing branch and agency network. Ecobank's success is largely the result of a constant focus on serving the customer. The bank has a wide range of services including individual accounts, small business loans, loans to large corporates, trade finance, foreign exchange services, and many more.
Whatever we do, whatever decision that we take, we want to be sure that the customer will leave this place very satisfied and wanting to come back.
Our philosophy is that we have to give services with zero defect.
When you talk of a good relationship manager, he is prepared to come to your office anytime, and that is the sort of thing I need. And that is what Ecobank is providing.
Customers range from large corporates to small and medium entrepreneurs.
They are currently providing limited banking services to employees and contractors who are working on our mine project development in the area. We're especially pleased to recognize the support they have offered in supporting rural banking in our local community areas. Ecobank has made a commitment, and we anticipate that they will be providing full retail banking services within the project area to the public.
We're being held very much in the financial aspects by our relationship with Ecobank. In the course of our business operations, we need to establish LCs, letters of credit. We have to make funds transfer. Obviously, you want to do all these in a timely manner without undue banking charges. Ecobank has provided this kind of service from the inception of our company to the present time.
It is about providing solutions to customer needs in the best way possible. It is about speed and doing business in an environment that is open, friendly, and challenging. Ecobank has given new meaning to the term customer service.
We consider every single customer as unique.
The benefit basically is the approach to customers. It's fantastic.
They are very supportive, very aggressive, and that is what a businessman needs.
Nurturing and helping companies and individuals to grow is an essential part of the Ecobank story.
We have been very active in financing companies. We are now moving to finance microfinance institutions, individuals, okay, to improve the quality of life of the average African.
We've helped some of them from buying within the country to sell, importing to supplement whatever they were selling into manufacturing.
Information technology has played an important role in enabling Ecobank deliver the high standards of service that it has come to be known for. And the bank has pioneered the widespread use of electronic banking.
We have a very robust IT infrastructure.
Every decision that is taken, every transaction that is made, any interaction with a customer is IT enabled.
All our branches are networked. we have real-time online business every day.
If you wanted to deal with EcoBank across 13 countries, you don't have to go to 13 countries. You can do it here from Ghana.
Powered by the world-class Globus platform, customers can access their accounts and do business from anywhere.
Our focus is the customer and enabling the customer to interact seamlessly with the bank so that he can take care of his business.
One of the highlights of our relationship is the enrichment that they have brought into our benefits payment system. This is the payment to the pensioners throughout the country.
But what really sets EcoBank apart?
What sets EcoBank apart is its human resource.
It's all about people. It's all about the preparedness, you know, of the staff to do what the customer wants.
We invest in people, we invest in the business, we invest in the systems.
The result is a dynamic new breed of professionals that confidently handle the challenges of today and tomorrow.
We empower people, and it doesn't really matter where on the scale of the ladder you are. You know, your job is your job, and you must do it and do it well.
They have an urge to succeed.
And to share this success, EcoBank is gearing up to make banking accessible to everybody and has begun an aggressive rollout of retail banking services.
Everybody needs banking services. You know, it is not only in the cities, in the towns, in the villages, we will be there.
The vision is to become the biggest retail bank in the country, whilst maintaining our corporate identity.
The expansion makes us more accessible to our customers.
And that includes the large number of people outside the formal sector.
We intend to help bring this sector into the banking community. Let them open accounts, enjoy banking services, know how beneficial it is to their individual lives and their businesses.
EcoBank is now a major player in the financial services industry and is poised to attain greater heights.
We are spreading ourselves beyond West Africa into Central Africa. I see a bank which would have captured the retail market in addition to the corporate market. And in terms of competition, we will stand toe-to-toe with the big banks and outstrip them.
Of all the achievements of EcoBank, developing Africa is what inspires and excites its people the most.
We can do it in Africa. I think EcoBank would like to be one of those institutions that achieves that level of world-class performance, even in a region that most people sometimes ignore, but which I think is probably the next big thing in the world economy.
In the next 10 years, we expect to see EcoBank to be the biggest and the most successful bank, and the sky is the limit.